Welcome to Mickey's Vlogs. We're here out here doing parkour, you know. Let's get it, boys. I'm so cold,
I say real. Yeah, yeah, bling, bling, bling. Dawson, it's just my vlog.
I know, man.
It's okay. None of the audience knows you.
They will.
Alright, what's up? Back for another vlog. The most inconsistent vlogger ever. I just vlog whenever I want. Deal with it. So you're probably a little confused right now. Like, where are we? Who is this? We're in a home theater right now.
That's what vloggers do.
That's what vloggers, it's the vlogging lifestyle. This is Dalton.
Two friends in love. Are we redoing this? I think Mickey and I both are going on like a new path of life right now, and we're just kind of trying to get on our grind and do what we love, and vlogging is a part of that. So, I mean, he's obviously going to be making content for you guys, and I'm going to start up my own channel and be making content. So, you know, we're just going to be putting videos out there, and hopefully you guys enjoy it.
So a little backstory, we actually met on a retreat, which is pretty interesting. And it turns out we have a lot in common. And now he's gonna start a YouTube channel and vlogs. Cause I inspire so many. He kind of brings like the entrepreneurial marketing side of it, and I bring this.
I think it just works out good cause I'm really business orientated. So I own 4 businesses. One's on Amazon, the other's a fitness business, and the other two businesses I can't really talk about because they're kind of like in progress right now. So I'm just very business orientated and entrepreneurial. I mean, I'm studying that in university. Marketing, putting out merch for you guys, and just...
Oh, Mickey Suarez merch?
Mickey Suarez merch.
Yeah.
That'd be sick.
It's just going to be a sort of change. Not really in the vlog. The vlogs are going to be the same, but a change in my life, like in terms of the way I look at things with business and how to, you know, become professional in everything I do. Because I'm going to college soon. I'm hoping to hear from UF in a couple months. So we'll see how that goes. So this guy owns 4 businesses. He's a rapper.
Parkour.
Does parkour.
You guys are going to see that in the vlog. I play instruments. I'm just a baller. I'm starting a vlog channel. My name's Dalton, and this is one of my boys here, Mickey. Alright, we gotta redo that. Alright, where are we doing it then?
Mickey!
Where are we doing it?
Yeah, some boy I am. Doesn't even know my name. This man is gonna break the internet, I swear. What are those?
Iconic, baby.
This is the man behind the camera.
Hey.
Nugget.
Like and comment, alright?
Comment what?
Comment anything. Comment Nugget. Chicken Nugget.
But yeah.
Anything, bro. Just for Mickey, bro.
Nugget is one of the few who has kept up with the vlog since episode 1.
I'm a fan.
I didn't think he was going to be in the vlog. No offense, but he's here.
I didn't think I was either.
Nugget only makes money moves.
Only make money moves.
Yeah, I just wrote it last night. Rolling APL, coated up in my Don Zone. Flaco Ferguson throwing shade like a pom-pom. 21 is running around like a dumb dumb. Center up your before you zooted, you be gone, son. Alright, look. There is no logic to what you are doing. I'm floating my money, why am I canoeing? I'm walking on water and I am intuitive. Mind of a task, I always go through with it. You gon' do with it. You drive a scooter, I get the bag, money off music. Yeah. Psychedelically correct, correct, man. Music over money on your chest, man. Run around with 50, 60, 100 bands. Music in my mind, taking over clans. Yeah.
Nugget's got a date tonight. It's the second date. Okay, how did the first date go?
Nah, it was pretty good. It was pretty good.
It was good?
You know, I made really good conversation.
Oh, who's the girl?
That's undisclosed for me.
Hey, I'm not a second date myth that I have a beautiful girlfriend.
No one asked. If you guys ever want to know how to pick up girls, ask Nugget. He knows what he's doing.
Alright, well, I'm sleeping at my girlfriend's house tonight, so.
Give me a slow clap real quick. Thank you. If you haven't noticed, it's hoodie season.
Oh yeah. And Adidas.
It's a fad.
And Converse.
Adidas.
And Converse. I'm like the black version of you.
Except you're not.
Hi guys, welcome to my garage. My name is Ty Lopez. As you can see, there's a Ferrari here. Welcome. If you want to learn how to make millions of dollars a day by only using a fraction of your bank account, please sign up and pay $500, only $500, for my amazing program, and you too could be a negative millionaire.
Knowledge.
Knowledge. American boy, but Italian, my heritage. I'ma turn the whole game in too late.
What is he? Hold on, move, move.
Alright, so we're out here. I mean, about a year ago, I was pretty good at parkour and I weighed about 30 pounds less than I do now. So I'm just kind of trying to get back into shape, and I'm probably gonna fail on most of these stunts, but you know, we'll see, maybe some flip action.
You're very out of shape.
Thanks, buddy.
So, like, there's a good chance that you might fall.
Yeah, I'll
and
eat it.
Almost
no,
die.
I'll eat it. No, definitely.
Okay,
definitely
perfect.
I'm gonna
no,
eat
that's good.
It.
That's perfect, good. That's yeah. good for the vlog.
Perfect for the vlogs.
Hell nah, I ain't sleep today, but I'ma be okay. Miss my family on the East, yeah, I can't leave LA. Every meeting that I be in, trust me, I just lead the way. I 3 times before 3 today, piece of cake. Never gave a f- about what the teachers say, cause either way, I'ma just do me and she said me too, I say see who play.
You know how it is, we're always on our grind, man. Doing a little bit of parkour right now.
I don't do parkour, that's not my grind, I vlog.
Someone's yelling at us.
Alright, Nugget, what do you think of Dalton's stunts so far?
According to my expert analysis, I think I would rate it a 7 out of 10.
You wanna hear my input?
What's your input?
I think I should go do a front flip and you should film it.
Oh, okay. Well, he's tired, so I think we'll cut to the vlog in my session.
Smooth landing.
Thanks, man.
What?
I'm unimpressed.
All right, let's see you do it. Try it.
Oh, yeah, let's see you do it.
Let's see it. Come on.
Hold my phone.
Let's go.
All right.
You got better? You
I'll
got
do
better?
It too. If you do it, I'll do it. Oh!
Nah. Hey. Nah.
So Dalton thinks he broke his back, apparently, but
I think
he's just fat now and he can't do it, so he needs an excuse to
Mickey,
not do parkour.
You know what? At least I got 75% of the flip.
I did a good flip too. He looks like he's about to square up.
What's up, buddy?
Paulie wanna crack?
Touch him.
Paulie wanna crack?
Do it for the vlog.
Oh, shit.
He's squaring up.
This is limited edition Honda CRZ.
2012.
About,
yeah, 2012.
Has a scratch on the side. It's a beauty.
It's a nice durable car.
It's amazing.
Gas it's mileage. Nice. Hashtag mommobile.
Hey, and everyone's for the looking at the vlog. Look at this.
3 a.m. Powell's rapping like a remix of 21 Savage. What was your input on that?
It wasn't 3 when I saw you. It was like 1, and I cracked up.
But why were you laughing? Cause I'm so good.
Oh my gosh.
Hi guys, my name is Ty Lopez. These are my 23,000 books.
Alright, so Dalton said the only way he's gonna freestyle for the vlog is if I give it a try first to make him look better.
No, I just said in general.
Yeah, well, Nicky Suarez, the vlogger, on the beat. Alright, never freestyled in my life. Nicky on the vlog.
Yeah. So when we talk about my boys running around, we on the streets. Every day I get my cleats, man, I'ma make some noise with my boy Mickey. Mickey D, I call it. I'm on the streets shooting shots, man, I'm a baller. So much f***ing ice on my wrist, man, y'all. I ain't talking 6 bands, I get 50 bands, 100 bands. Run around, I own the clan, cause I'm running in these shoes, man. I ain't got no stance, hey.
And Dalton, what do you got there?
I got a letter from the University of Alabama.
Oh, wow.
So we're going to open it up and see what it says.
Roll
think that's an acceptance.
Tide.
Roll Tide.
Chandler.
That's an acceptance. Roll Tide. I mean, I am
Roll
gonna be
Tide.
I'm going to be rolling Tide soon.
Sunset Place. You guys can see that.
I've been waiting all week, take me anywhere you wanna. Tell me where to go, cause I'm new to California. I can bring the packs and she don't know how to roll up. Talk about your culture, I'm tryna get to know ya.
Business moves only. Something needs to be discussed.
So Dalton over here has wings, some nice looking wings, and he asked me, how am I supposed to eat these? This man eats wings with a fork and knife.
What's wrong with
you? What's wrong with you? You're supposed to eat wings with your hands.
Says who?
The creators of wings.
Who created wings?
It doesn't matter. Yeah, God created wings. Yes.
God shall punish thy who eateth with fork and knife of wings.
Yes.
There's a resi at Delilah's, cause it's just around the corner. Dressed up how you want it, girl, you know it's California. Are you really quiet if just don't know what to order? I'm not trying to press, I'm just trying to get to know ya.
It always happens.
Yo, okay.
Are you
I'm
a
not, yeah, but I'm not famous. I'll put that in the vlog if you subscribe to me.
Okay, yes.
Okay.
Put us like in like, hold yeah, and
the Mickey, like the wait, mouse.
Mickey,
yo,
like
hold
the
up.
Mouse.
Yo, hold up. My hair is luscious, don't worry.
And the cooties.
Right there.
What's your check?
New Mickey merch coming soon.
Mickey.
Go to Columbus.
What?
Columbus.
Well, Alabama's the University of Alabama now.
U.S. University of Alabama, Roll Tide.
All right, peace out, YouTube.
See you guys.
Those are not my first fans. I have so many fans. Those are Dalton's.
My first fans.
Those are Dalton's first fans.
Yeah,
as
boys.
A vlogger.
That's how it is.
Not sure what this man's doing right now.
So bad.
All right, so that's a wrap on this vlog. You met the new business partner in Mickey Suarez Vlogs. So yeah, we're gonna be collabing on a lot of projects soon, business moves, content creation, all that.
What I'm about to do right now is only for the people that give a thumbs up and subscribe.
Special ending of the vlog by Dalton.
Let's do it, right?
Do it.
Let's get a quick pounding.
Good luck.
Man,
I actually look like Eminem right now.
On the cable channel. So AJ went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'm a cute. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. So my number doing lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get into you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say is freaking shine off of me. And in oblivion, I'm devastating. Well, they never demonstrated how to give a mother. Ladies and people, like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are fat, but waiting for the day they think I see that fellow duty celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevated music. You make elevated music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Cause that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hella way to fuse it. With rock, jack rap, with die. Don't lose yourself, I make a lose it.
Now you gotta subscribe.
Alright. I probably should have said this earlier, but please do not try any of the stunts that Dalton tried at home. He's been doing this for 3 years and he's kind of out of rhythm, but he still knows what he's doing. And on his second flip, he actually said that he thought he messed up his back really bad. So just please do not try parkour at home.
Smoking with the Migos, it's just me and Migos. And I'm feeling like gold, woke up like CeeLo. Yeah. John Lennon shades mobbing around like a Beetle. Like a Beetle, yeah. So cold, I say real, yeah, yeah, bling, bling, bling.